think as a member of this profession, we need to change how we tell people that. If you have a client that comes in and says, I want to lose some pounds, and it's our job as certified professionals to say, that's unrealistic unless you are committed to putting in 6 to 8 hours a day and all this other stuff. But I can get you in here, smart goal, in this time frame. So I just throw that out there. Again, my wife and I, we both have our doctorates, and we struggle with saying we kind of changed our mindset.
Are we in the fitness industry too resistant to the message of The Biggest Loser or the way that it's done on that show? Mm-hmm.